So hello, good morning students. So today we are going to study the topic that is letters. Now letters you are writing from third standard, and I hope you all remember how to write the letter. Last year also we did, I gave you the format, I gave you the explanation, but still today we are going to learn about this topic that is letters. Now some key points about letters. You know there are two type of letters. Which are they? Formal and informal letter. So now one by one I will teach you what is formal letter and what is informal letter. Some key points about formal letter and informal letter. I will give you the meaning and format of both formal and informal letter. So first listen to the explanation and then you have to write the formal letters in your notebook. Now formal letter. What is the meaning of formal letter? First we'll study that. Formal letter means it is an official letter. A formal letter is written for a purpose and follows a certain stipulated format. Now see, a formal letter means you are not writing it to anybody, random people or your best friend or your cousin or your auntie or uncle. That is all coming in the informal. Formal letters are always an official letter which we write to the designatory people. That is like in an office or like to father principal. Or when we want to complain, so we are writing a formal letter to the in the police station. So all these kind of an official letter, जहाँ हम ये सारी बातें नहीं करते, आप कैसे हो, मैं ठीक हूँ. No, in formal letter we only talk about mainly about the subject what we are writing for, and it is only focused in that and follows a stipulated format. Means formal letter is having its own format of writing an address and how to start with the salutations and how to continue with the body of the letter and how to put the conclusion. All will be given to you below. Such letters are written for official purpose to authorities, dignitaries, colleagues, seniors, etc. and not to personal contacts like friends or family. Now types of formal letter means, now here is a chart. Types of formal letter means formal letter में बहुत सारे type का मतलब है कि हम किस किस को लिख सकते हैं फॉर्मल लेटर. हियर इज अ चार्ट बिलो विच गिव यू सम आइडिया ऑफ फॉर्मल लेटर एंड टू हूम इट इज रिटन. सी, हियर इज द चार्ट. नाउ फॉर्मल लेटर इज काइंड ऑफ अ कंप्लेन व्हेन वी गिव इट टू अ पुलिस स्टेशन और व्हेन वी गिव, इफ यू आर इन एन ऑफिस, सो यू गिव इट टू अ, यू गिव, इफ यू फेस सम प्रॉब्लम यू गिव इट इन द टू योर सीनियर्स. In school, you give it to teachers. So, if in a letter form, if you are giving, so that is all formal letters. Like for job application, after the studies and all, when we go for job application, it is a formal letter. Like a reference thing, when you want to refer somebody to some work, that is a formal letter. Recommendation. If you are giving resignation, if it is a thank you letter, like you have given some complaint or like you have given your job application, now you have got the job and you want to appreciate the person gesture, so you put it as a thank you letter, and all that is formal letter. So now these are some of the points which you have to keep in your mind while writing a formal letter. Formal letter, the letter always begins with the sender's address on the top left hand side. In your page, whenever you start writing a letter, you face your book. So in that book, in the left side of your page, beginning of the letter will be the sender's address. मतलब अगर मैं letter लिख रही हूँ तो मैं पहले अपना address लिखूंगी left hand side में. The sender's address is followed by a date. Now here they have given right hand side also you can write, but I will suggest you that we always should follow the left hand side of the page. फर्स्ट यू विल राइट योर एड्रेस, मतलब जो भी लिख रहा है, अभी मैं लिख रही हूँ तो मेरा एड्रेस, आप लिख रहे हो तो आपका एड्रेस. बिलो दैट यू विल राइट द डेट, ओके, एंड देन इट विल कम द रिसीवर्स एड्रेस. फर्स्ट यू विल राइट योर एड्रेस, देन यू विल लीव वन लाइन, देन यू हैव टू राइट द डेट, अगेन यू विल लीव वन लाइन, एंड देन यू विल राइट द पर्सन्स एड्रेस टू हूम यू आर राइटिंग. इफ इट इज अ प्रिंसिपल, यू विल राइट द प्रिंसिपल एड्रेस. इफ इट इज इन द or somewhere in the office, so you will write that particular office address. So जरूरी नहीं कि आपको post से ही letter जाएगा. If you are also giving it hand to hand, still you will write the receiver's address also. Then इट गोज द सैल्यूटेशन. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सैल्यूटेशन? सैल्यूटेशन मीन्स जब हम एक लाइन, अभी रिसीवर्स एड्रेस हमने लिख चुके हैं जिसको हम लेटर लिख रहे हैं, उनका एड्रेस भी लिख दिया. आफ्टर लीविंग दैट लाइन व्हेन वी राइट रिस्पेक्टेड सर और मैडम और प्रिंसिपल या जिनको भी हम लेटर लिख रहे हैं, जब हम उनका नाम मेंशन करते हैं या रिस्पेक्टेड सर या रिस्पेक्टेड मैडम या रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल. नाउ सम इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स आर समवेयर पीपल राइट डियर, बट वी विल प्रिफर टू राइट रिस्पेक्टेड सर मैडम प्रिंसिपल एक्सेट्रा अकॉर्डिंग टू हुम यू आर राइटिंग द लेटर. देन द सब्जेक्ट, अ पैटर्न इज देयर. आफ्टर राइटिंग द सैल्यूटेशन देन इट कम्स सब्जेक्ट. हम पहले लिखते हैं सब्जेक्ट एंड देन वी राइट द रीजन कि हम ये लेटर क्यों लिख रहे हैं. कि हम जैसे आई एम राइटिंग इट, माई सब्जेक्ट इज जॉब एप्लीकेशन फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ टीचर, सो दिस इज माई सब्जेक्ट. देन द बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर मीन्स द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट, कि मेरे को जॉब चाहिए एज अ टीचर. सो आई विल राइट वॉट ऑल आई हैव स्टडीड, वॉट ऑल एक्सपीरियंस आई हैव एंड विच इज माई मेन सब्जेक्ट एंड एवरीथिंग, एंड दैट इज माई मेन बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर. Now closing. Closing means what? It means when you are writing a formal letter, you never write with love or yours friendly, yours dearly. We don't write that in the formal letter. We write yours faithfully, yours sincerely. We write the name and then we do the signature below it. So this is the closing of the letter. So I hope you understood what is formal letter. Formal letter is simply means when you are writing, it is an official letter. It is not a letter to be written to family, friends or close ones. In formal letter, first you write your own address, then your date, then again receiver's address, then the salutation, then the subject, what is it for what we are writing this letter, then the body of the letter, what is the explanation, and then it is a closing. Now informal letter is very opposite to it. Informal letter means, and informal letter is a letter written to your friends or family members or the people you are very closely related to. An informal letter doesn't have any restrictions of language or a particular way. Now see, informal letters, it is not like hi dear, how are you and all that. We cannot write that. It is a very strictly bounded language. Respected sir, this letter is to inform you that, or however, it goes very systematically, and there we don't treat the other person whom we are writing the letter as friend, or we don't write the language as friends. But in informal letter, you can go like, hi dear, how are you? I hope you are fine. I am fine too. I was waiting to write a letter to you, but it was so long. So you can do all the talkings in your letter as you talk to a person in a phone. An informal letter is simpler and more flexible in style and format. Now see, informal letter is more simpler, more flexible in style and format. You can write it any way. You have to write the address and everything, but there is no subject to be written. There is no need of writing the sender's address and all that in the in the formal letter. So it is, you can write it in your own way. Now the format of the informal letter is, at the top left corner, you can write your own address. You have to write your own address. After the address, you have to write the date, because you should know when you are writing the letter, when the person is receiving the letter, the one should know when you had written the letter. That's why the date is given so much importance. No need of writing receiver's address. You have no need. There is no compulsion to write the person's address to whom you are writing the letter. Only your address and date is needed, and there is no subject. Ki hum kyun subject I'm very happy that I'm writing the letter. So no need of writing the subject. Directly it comes to salutation. That is, informal ones goes like, dear, my friend, my buddy, whatever you want to write, you can write. Then the body of the letter, like you can start it with I am very fine, how are you and all that. You can write it anyway. And then closing. Closing means what? Like the end of the letter where we are writing our name. So in formal letter, in closing, you had to write yours sincerely. After that, you had to mention your name, and then you also have to sign it, because it is an official letter. So the signature is very important. But in the informal letter, it is nothing important like signature or writing your proper name. Nothing is there. You can write yours affectionately, yours lovingly, best wishes, etc. And just you can write your own name if you want. If you can write your nickname if you want. You can just make a smiley if you want. So there is no restrictions to it. But in formal letter, you have to write your name. Like yours sincerely, after that you have to write your name and after that you have to sign it also. So it is very important. But in informal letter, nothing is such kind of a thing. You can write as per your wish. And here we don't need sign at the end because it is a formal letter. So this is all about the formal and informal letter. I hope you all have understand once again. And see, in this term, we have three letters. And in this three letters are formal letters. In this term, we don't have informal letter. Okay. So we will all focus into formal letter. So I will give you the first letter PDF below this. And in that, I will mention you that which is the sender's address, which is the date, which is the receiver's address, which is the salutation, which is the subject and everything. So you will get a format also in that same letter. तो आपको वो अलग अलग से लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है ताकि फिर आप कंफ्यूज नहीं हो जाओ. सो विथ द फर्स्ट लेटर आई विल ऑल्सो गिव यू द आउटलाइन ऑफ द लेटर कि विच इज सेंडर्स एड्रेस, रिसीवर्स एड्रेस, डेट, सैल्यूटेशन, सब्जेक्ट, बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर एंड ईच एंड एवरीथिंग आई विल मेंशन. सो डोंट वरी. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट फॉर्मल एंड इनफॉर्मल लेटर. अ क्विक रिविजन. फॉर्मल लेटर मीन्स वेन वी आर राइटिंग एन ऑफिशियल लेटर. Informal letter means when you are writing to your friends, family, close one, loved ones. Formal letter have a stipulated format should be followed and a restriction of language is there. Informal letter, you can write whatever you want to. You can express your feelings and everything. Informal letter, the main point is when you are closing the letter, you have to write your name and under that name, you have to signature, do signature. An informal letter, there is no need of your name also. You can put a smiley or you can just write whatever you want to. So there is no such kind of a restrictions there. So this is what formal and informal letters are. So thank you so much. I hope you all have understand and you have to write this in the notebook. And remember that always formal ho ya informal letter ho, hum address likh rahe ho, या सैल्यूटेशन लिख रहे हो या क्लोजिंग कर रहे हो, एवरीथिंग विल बी ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. नथिंग इज गोइंग इन द राइट हैंड साइड. डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज्ड. ओके. व्हाट आई एम गिविंग यू एज अ पीडीएफ, यू हैव टू फॉलो दैट ओनली कि हर कोई चीज लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ही आएगा, राइट हैंड साइड कुछ नहीं जाता है. ओके. सो बिलो दिस यू विल गेट द फर्स्ट लेटर. वी हैव थ्री लेटर्स एंड थ्री लेटर्स आर ऑल फॉर्मल लेटर्स. First one I will give you today and the second, third one I'll give you later on. Thank you so much. Take care.